And one of the Ferraris has been left behind. It's Rubens Barrichello.
Massive
accident. Luciano Burti rolls it. Luciano Burti got tangled up in a huge roll.
Burti, unsighted behind the Jordan, moves across the track, has not read the speed differential because he's not been able to see it. And really, that's a lucky escape for three drivers.
I think the accident looks a lot worse when you see from the outside. I felt very safe, so my feeling during the accident wasn't...